5 minutes more, to get off work. Oh no. Boss is coming.
Could you please edit this document? These are my requirements. Please do it by today. 1. Change the color from red to light blue. 2. Insert bracket for the colored words.
Okay, boss. Just need 2 minutes to complete it. Let's see how I'm going to do it.
To edit the color in batch. First, press the Ctrl key plus H key to open the Find and Replace dialog box. Place the cursor to find what. Then, click More. Here, choose to select all. Then, click Format and select Font. Change the color to red, your document's color. Click OK. After that, place your cursor to Replace With. Then, click Format and select Font. Font color changes to light blue, or any desired color. Finally, click Replace All. Then, everything is successfully changed to light blue. If you are requested to insert a bracket to each colored word, press the Ctrl key plus H key to open the Find and Replace dialog box. Place the cursor to find what. Then, click Format and select Font. Change the color to light blue. After that, place your cursor to replace with. Type these symbols. The characters in brackets refer to all the findings. Finally, select Replace All. All the colored words are successfully added with brackets. If you find my video helpful to you, please like, share and comment. And lastly, don't forget to subscribe to my channel.